boy.
Sir. Interesting.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnam while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Here, boy.
I've seen this language before.
Thank you.
still our goal. We find a way up.
In the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razlir. It means terror. Candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? They don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, that was just... Okay.
If this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Alright, how do we use it?
Atreus, to me!
Giants not only mine the mountain, but actually... There's gotta be a way to make that clear.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No. Mining cart.
That could be useful, yeah? I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
We will see. Boy.
We're still doing here.
Come, boy.
Hmm.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Let's get you squared away then. Say the word, kid. Oh, you make up your mind? Got what you wanted. Kid, what more you need? Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
Yes, sir!
traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
You have potential, boy.
Think you can move it? It looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
It's the main room, but how do we get through that?
Look for the draw chain that opens it.
Yeah.
Still attached to the... I see that. There.
Let's go!
Atreus, to me! It is over.
useful stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. To next.
Mom right here.
Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
Look at the leaf. There's something special about them. I can feel it.
I wish Mom were here.
Go! wish Mom were here. Well, that looks heavy. The rope's still pinned under the rock. Don't we need to move it first? Give us the way to the top. Oh, there he goes again.